That's because I'm going to share back again in Shadow Man. And we are exactly where we left off last time.
Got it.
Up this side and looking for information about the story.
They're literally throwing you.
Thank you.
Visit Nettie. Like someone left me a note.
This prophecy?
I think that whoever 1888, dear friend, all those centuries may have passed by the time that you read this note. Know that I greet you both as a friend and as a brother, for I, in my time, have also borne the burden that is the master's shadow. Know then that I trust that these passages of the paths and shadows, God knows. So that we, and those who also bear the mask, might bring order to the throne and traverse their battles. In my time, I have gathered many catalogs and many ancient artifacts of power, some of which reside within these chambers. However, I fear that I must leave my blood behind. A seed of darkness So I find it necessary to steal the paths in Shadow, seal the paths in Shadow. At least they and the artifacts within are going to be. The task of securing these passageways is safer than slavery. And I fear that with my beacon power, these outer gates have not been secured in stronger than the room. Know then that the way ahead shall require much greater strength than that which was needed. In addition to the tablet artifacts, find here and close my content. The prophecy is spoken to the ancients by the Loa. I fear that the darkness I sense upon this day might be banished. But fate has made it my charge not to challenge that darkness. Instead, my neighbors to secure the passing away so that at the time of prophecy, the evil shows its true form.
And then, oh. Oh, this is basically all the things we have to go after.
See what she has to say.
She wants to.
I've gone deeper into Deadside and discovered a place that only Shadow Men may enter. But I'll be damned if I can find a dark soul.
You will be damned if you don't get yourself together, Shadow Man. The prophecy is taking effect. You found the Path of Shadow built by your predecessor, Maxim St. James. Search the path for the Govi, and when you find one, use your shadow powers to open it. Now get to it!
Oh, what happened?
Yes. I don't think I can get high enough to grab it. Oh well.
You have to have your shadow powers.
Alright. Find the Dark Souls, talk to Jaunty.
Unsalvaged souls that drift beyond the narrow gates for an eternity of waiting. This infinite limbo, this wasteland, this untamed, unnatural afterbirth I command with my endless darkness. What ineffable secrets are whispered within the paths of shadow? What red-edge realities rising bleak above the blasted skyline? Deadwing, Duppy, Zombie Mother. This voodoo lord outlasts them all.
Here we go. talk to Jonesy.
Yeah.
Come on, Slowpoke!
Long time no see, Michael.
I have found and taken a dark soul. Nettie was right about them. Never have I experienced such hatred and corruption. The dark fire burns within me with such ferocity that I am afraid it may consume me. And yet, these glowering flames are as a joy to me. My ability to channel my shadow powers has increased, and I feel so much more.
Dangerous? All I ask is that you be careful, Mikey. The power of the Dark Souls is very great and very, very evil, which is why you need to get them before anyone else.
Then I have no time to waste.
There was one that I saw that we forgot to do earlier.
I've found and taken a dark soul, Nettie. Its power is real strong. I can feel it surging through me. How many should I take?
It is said that the dark souls numbered 60, enough for an entire army. Keep going, Mike. You're doing real good. But remember, the power surging through you is very dark and very pure. Respect it.
Come on, Slowpoke!
On our first Dark Soul.
And we're into our next area that might be a boss.
Yeah, we're into our next area, which is like a church or something. And things are going to start ramping up. And we're going to start getting our shadow powers and stuff like that. So we're going to take a break here before we come back and start getting more intense. Kind of, sort of. But that's it for this time. Thanks for watching so long.
Yay.